Burj Khalifa. The Burj Khalifa was the tallest building in the world. The Burj Khalifa is one of the world's tallest buildings, standing at 2,700 feet. This 21st century architectural marvel must be your number one spot to visit when in Dubai or the UAE. With two observation decks, a Las Vegas-inspired fountain, 9 of the city's greatest luxury hotels, and various eateries. Also, to avoid last-minute headaches, make sure you reserve your tickets in advance. Desert Safari. Dubai is known for its adventurous streak as well as its excellent infrastructure. Dubai's desert remains the core of the city. As a result, the city offers a variety of desert safari choices for those who want to make the most of their time in the desert. This is a once-in-a-lifetime opportunity that is well worth every penny. Desert camping is available, complete with a delectable Arabian banquet, belly dancers, and other traditional entertainment. Day safaris entice you with activities such as dune bashing, sandboarding, quad biking, camel rides, and more. Dolphinarium. The Dubai Dolphinarium is known around the world for its awe-inspiring and interactive presentations, including majestic black sea bottlenose dolphins, northern and southern American fur seals, and exotic birds. The Dubai Dolphinarium, which is located in Creek Park, a family entertainment and leisure park in Dubai, is a prominent tourist destination where visitors from all over the world go in great numbers every year to watch fascinating marine mammal and bird displays. Dubai Fountain. Dubai Fountain is a water feature in Dubai. The Dubai Fountain, located in the stunning Burj complex, is the world's largest choreographed water fountain. This dancing fountain rises to a height of 150 meters in time to classical Arabic and other popular international musical numbers. This fountain was constructed by WET, the same company that created the fountains of Bellagio in Las Vegas. It forms magnificent arcs and jumps to the beats. Every day in the evening, the performance begins. And the best route to get there is through the Dubai Mall. Dubai Frame. The Dubai Frame, one of the city's most recent mega projects, was launched in January 2018 and is the world's largest frame structure. Inspired by the logo of the city's Future World Expo 2020. It is located in Zabil Park and serves as a backdrop to some of Dubai's most iconic structures, including the Burj Khalifa. It is flanked by two high-rise towers that rise to 150 meters and are joined by a 93-meter-wide sky deck that serves as the frame structure's top member. Dubai's downtown. Dubai Marina is a theorized man-made canal metropolis located in the region known as New Dubai. Its gorgeous waterfront development along the Persian Gulf shoreline offers luxury lives. There are high-end hotels, premium shops, and other entertainment opportunities in this area. The Dubai Marina Mall Complex, a shopping and leisure attraction, is also located there. Global Village Dubai. Global Village Dubai is billed as the United Arab Emirates' most important tourism, leisure, and entertainment project in the world. It is the first cultural, entertainment, family, and retail destination in the region. Over 5 million people visit the site each year, which covers an area of 17,200,000 square feet. The property comprises a number of pavilions, each of which is managed by Dubai Land on the outskirts of the city. The event is held during the winter season, from late November to late February, and is a part of the Dubai Shopping Festival. These pavilions represent a different country or a region, usually by creating an imitation of a famous landmark of the country. It is a perfect place to get souvenirs from around the world along with global authentic cuisine, exciting rides and street performers. Palm Jumeirah. Palm Jumeirah, Dubai's stunning artificial archipelago that stretches into the Persian Gulf, is the epitome of beauty generated via land reclamation. When viewed from above, the archipelago resembles a palm tree with a circle. It was one of the first major tourism developments in the UAE, and it now houses Atlantis, the Palm Aquaventure Water Park, and the Lost Chambers Aquarium, as well as other popular tourist attractions in Dubai. Skydiving in Dubai. Dubai, a popular location for adrenaline addicts, is a well-known destination for skydivers since it offers a unique one-of-a-kind experience in which adventurers get to skydive with the gorgeous Palm Jumeirah below them. Many people consider this to be a highlight of the city, with some even suggesting that no trip is complete without participating in this thrilling adventure. Dubai Skydive is regarded as one of the greatest skydiving companies in the world. The Dubai Mall. The Dubai Mall, with an area of over 500,000 square meters. The Dubai Mall, widely known as the home of the Dubai Retail Festival, is one of the world's largest shopping malls. The mall was rated the best shopping experience in the world by Grazia magazine in 2010. With over 1,200 stores, a giant walk-through aquarium, a world-class ice rink, 14,000 parking spaces, and other thrilling attractions for shoppers. Underwater Zoo or Aquarium in Dubai. The Dubai Aquarium or Underwater Zoo, located on the ground level of the Dubai Mall, is home to around 33,000 aquatic animals who share the tank's 10 million gallons of water. A unique underwater zoo occupies the level above the tank, presenting a diverse array of aquatic species found in the world's seas, rivers, and other bodies of water. The third element is the VR Zoo, which offers exhilarating wildlife adventures through realistically crafted virtual tours. Burj Al Arab, a landmark of architectural innovation. A hotel with cutting-edge engineering everywhere. From the one-of-a-kind man-made beach and infinity pool terrace to one of the world's tallest grand atriums at 180 meters. This premium hotel is a 5-minute walk from Wild Wadi Water Park and 4 kilometers from Mall of the Emirates, and is set on an island in a stunning sail-shaped edifice. Burj Al Arab has reinvented the notion of outstanding hospitality in Dubai and around the world, taking hotel design to a new level of modern luxury. Burj Al Arab is the perfect retreat for mind, body, and spirit, with everything from gyms and spas to yoga and paddleboarding. A sleek new beach experience and pop-up restaurant with spectacular views of the Arabian Gulf. From Michelin-starred beach dining to panoramic views from the rooftop, there are 10 restaurants with breathtaking views. A truly one-of-a-kind private beach. The terrace, a stylish overwater beach location, is the perfect place to unwind. A magnificent world-class spa 150 meters above the Gulf. Indulge in one-of-a-kind wellness therapies. Safeguard certification by Bureau Veritas. Guests may expect the finest levels of hygiene. Do like and subscribe.